With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see this question that which of the following is an example of hydrolysis reaction. We have to see which of the following is an example of hydrolysis reaction. So first of all, what is hydrolysis reaction? So hydrolysis reaction is something like any compound plus water, that is reaction with water is hydrolysis reaction. That any compound which reacts with water and gives something is hydrolysis reaction. So if we see in the options, then option number 1 and option number 4 is clearly not hydrolysis, because we can see it is very much obvious that it is not reacting with water, both of the compounds, and hence it is not hydrolysis, because the basic thing is the compound has to react with water. Now if we see option number 2, then these two might be the answer. So first of all, we will see option number 3. So option number 3 says Na plus plus water gives us NaOH plus H plus ion. So if we see, then this reaction is not possible or not feasible. Why? Because the reduction potential of Na plus, reduction potential of Na plus is less than that of H plus. So what happens is salt H plus makes its salt faster than Na plus. So if in a container there is Na plus and H plus ions, then H plus will make its salt more faster than Na plus, and Na plus tries to remain in its cationic form, that is Na plus. But here it is said that Na plus makes its salt NaOH and H2O changes its form to cationic form, but this is not true, hence it is not possible. And if we see this reaction, option number 2, NH4 plus H2O gives NH4OH plus H plus, then this reaction is possible, feasible, and this follows, satisfy the condition of hydrolysis too. Hence this option 2 is the correct reaction for hydrolysis, and that is our answer. So that is the solution. Thanks.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.